If you love your job, you'll never work a day in your life. I think this is what happens. The more you care about a project, the harder it hits you when it's not going well. That has been a very common experience for me throughout filmmaking that people usually don't talk about. They usually talk about editing as it's like a task that you have to do, but for me at least, it usually is a hugely draining process emotionally.